is a furry potato, also called a squeaky loaf, and sometimes called a whistle tater. Furry potatoes are completely adorable, with their sniffy whifflers, snack seekers, floppy listeners, teeny tippy tappies, and little potato booties. This one's got a big old potato boot. Hold up a minute. That's no furry potato. That's a doggo. Bamboozled again. It's essential to understand the many hairstyles of the furry potato. Most common are the crew cut and the racing stripe. Some furry potatoes are floofy potatoes, while others are fancy furry potatoes with majestic flowing locks. And if it's got no hair, that's called the North American house hippo. Furry potatoes do many things, but their favorite is to nom nom, especially the greens and the melons. If it gets hangry, it's no longer a furry potato, it's a fury potato. Remember, he protect, he attack, but most importantly, he snack.